Fiona O'Loughlin.
My question to you is in relation to page 86 of the government that relates to the 3,137 primary schools that we have. There's a very clear commitment to reduce the pupil-teacher ratio in relation to junior and senior infants. And we all know, all the research has shown us, that there is a huge impact, very positive impact, on children in terms of their further education, staying in education and in jobs when the pupil-teacher ratio is reduced. But there's another impact also, and that's in relation to numbers to retain teachers. I was in the Curragh in two primary schools last week where teachers, excellent teachers, are working in very, very difficult conditions that I've already raised with the Minister for Defence. We have teaching principals. One of the principals has actually three classes.
Thank you, Deputy.
Fourth, fifth and sixth. And they're both losing teachers this year. If the pupil-teacher ratio was reduced, this would have a positive impact and these schools could retain teachers.
Taoiseach,